Steve Dotto here. Today I have a very cool demo. I'm going to show you how Evernote integrates really nicely with the social media dashboard Hootsuite. Now you might be wondering why I'm so excited about Evernote integrating with Hootsuite. Well, I must admit, I kind of wondered myself when I saw the integration option. But as I started to poke around and play with it, I figured out some fairly cool ways to do things using Evernote and Hootsuite. So let's give you a little bit of the backstory. Hootsuite is a social media dashboard. It allows us to bring together all of the different social media assets that we have. So it gives us one place where we can see all of our Twitter feed, our Facebook, our LinkedIn, all of our different feeds, even some Google Plus feeds. We can bring them all and see them in one place, and we can post to all of those accounts from one place. So it really gives us an advantage as far as dealing with our social media, as far as leveraging our time in social media. It's great for research, for following trends, that sort of stuff. But if we take a look here in my Hootsuite toolkit, down here they have something called the app directory. Now the app directory is basically different applications that can install in and provide various extended functionality to Hootsuite. And if you use Hootsuite, by the way, there is a free version of Hootsuite that is very functional. It just allows you to use a limited number of accounts. For most of us though, it's an excellent choice. Once you've installed Hootsuite, you want to browse through this and see exactly what different tools can be installed, because you might find something that really works for you. Now, as I look through the list, and I do on a regular basis, I noticed a while back that they had this Evernote plugin. And I thought, oh, I love Evernote. I love Hootsuite. I'm going to put them together and see if they do something better. So I installed Evernote to see exactly what might happen. Now, when I installed the Evernote plugin, it then created the ability for me to create a stream within Hootsuite, which contained all of my Evernote notes. So this note stream that we see right here, this is all of my notes in my Evernote notebook. It gives me access to them, which is very convenient. So anytime I'm doing any work in Hootsuite, I can just click here and I can take a look through any of my notes. I can refer to my notes. But it goes beyond that. It really ends up working well as a sharing tool. This is where the magic kind of happens, because just being able to research the notes, or be able to look at your notes, or create a new note or edit a note while you're in the Hootsuite dashboard, that's convenient, but it's not really life-changing. It doesn't change my business process in any way. Here's where the convenience really takes a massive leap forward. Every week I do a radio show, which we podcast as well, and then I follow that up with a newsletter that I send out to my email list. And here's this week's newsletter. I had Todd Maffin on the show, and it was a great show, and we're giving away some stuff, and it's all cool. And I spent a lot of work kind of putting together this little newsletter. It'd be great if I could take this newsletter and include it in my Twitter feed as well, so that people that follow me on Twitter can also read the newsletter if they're not subscribed to my mail list. So I can compose a tweet and I can save this newsletter as a web page if I choose to, and do all those sorts of things. But instead, what I do is I just copy my newsletter into Evernote, which I do as an archive anyways. And now watch what I do. I'm back in Hootsuite here, and I just click on this little arrow here called Share Note, and I click on that, and it takes my note and it puts it into a tweet. And it includes the short code that will then direct people to that note. And it does one other thing at the same time. See, your notes in Evernote typically aren't public. They're only for you to share. So it automatically takes that note and switches it to a public note so that other people can see it. So as soon as I click Send This Now, everybody that sees this note will then be able to click and see the page, the Evernote page. And I'll just copy that URL so you can see exactly what they see when they click on the tweet. So they go into the tweet. Let me just open a new window here. They go there. This is the short code to, there's my newsletter. And it's all laid out. Isn't that great? There you have it. You know that TV commercial with chocolate and peanut butter, two things you love that you put together and they make something better? For me, that is Hootsuite and Evernote. Put them together and you get something that's far sweeter than you started with before. I hope you found this video to be useful. If you have, please subscribe to our channel here on YouTube. We do a new video each and every week. Thanks for spending time with me today.